What is up, guys? Ghost Pro Dante here for another episode of Ghost Pro Tomb Raider. I know I've been on a bit of a hiatus, but I've been busy doing stuff, trying to get another job. I got a tattoo, all that good stuff. But now we're back. We're gonna do some Tomb Raider, and I hope you guys are with me on this one, because like I said, it's been a long time. What the hell? Okay, there we go. Now, I've also been looking into a lot of stuff with other games that I could use for the Ghost Pro series. And one that I was thinking of recently that I could do was Castlevania Lords of Shadow. And I've been thinking about that one a lot, because I've been, you know, playing it, I almost beat it, and I figured that'd be a good one to put in, and I have a way I want to, like, set it up, so I can get all the chapters out, like, you know, maybe do, like, a chapter a day, which, you know, could be good, a nice little 12-day project. Burn the banner. Yeah. Alright, so last we left Laura, you know, a bunch of shit happened. I don't remember 100% offhand what was going on, but yeah, I'll watch the videos again and I can remember from there. So, what I do know is, you know, during the course of this game, Laura has become the pinnacle of badass.
Put in the orders, refill them, no questions asked. But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are we now in fucking stadium lights?
Stay here, I'll check it out.
Don't talk like this.
Killer headshot.
Need some help!
Oh, he had a helmet on. That's something that they did in Max Payne too, you know, if an enemy had, like, specific armor on, they would, if an enemy had, like, armor on, it would be, like, impossible to kill them. Oh, damn. Alright, that was me trying to get back in. Killer headshot.
There was a problem, they calmed down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static.
Need some help!
Get down here! We have an intruder!
Ah! I'll take
it. I'm gonna keep shooting him with arrows until I'm satisfied with that.
I'm on her flank!
There we go. I hate when people fucking try and jump you. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh my god. Killer headshot. That was a lucky headshot, honestly. Alright, I got the, there we go. Grenade launcher, for everybody who thought I wasn't competent enough not to know what a grenade launcher is. I know what it is, Dick. Looking at you, David. Oh, crap. Seriously, this is just some unfair bullshit. Okay. Alright, I think I have a way I'm gonna get through that next time. I know exactly what I'm about to do. Grenade launcher. That should take care of a good majority of them. I didn't even see what was going on over there. dead. He ain't going to see Tomb Raider 2. Why won't I... Why... What the fuck? Duck under the thing, Laura. Damn. You want me to die, right? Damn. Go ahead. Try and take me out. I'll give you what for, bitch. Got him. That was easier than it looked. Salvage him for a second. Because I do need, Oh, look, ammo. That's what I was looking for. Come on, reload, Laura. Oh, you already did. Okay. Never mind. Just salvage all the parts. Okay, gun with silencers. I remember this. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Here she comes.
That was your big plan? That was a stupid big plan. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. Now we're cooking with gusto. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. You know what? Ah! What the fuck? Where did... Oh my god, I'm not even on hard mode and this is infuriating. Where did all my bullets go for this gun? I didn't even use it.
Here she comes.
Yep, I am shooting at you. Come on, do it again. Come on. I'm waiting. Do it again. Anybody? Anybody? Anybody wanna try? Oh, hello. Next time I'm just gonna shoot the shit out of him. Oh, look, I still got a headshot. Good on me. Alright, hold on. There was a fucker that came by this way. Make sure he's not gonna jump me this time. Ah, see? I knew it. I knew it. Oh, shit. What the? Damn. Ah. Okay, this is gonna be one of those parts where it's just like almost insanely tricky to do. Alright, well, that killed both of them, thank God. Oh, that hurt me. That hurt my side. Oh, that hurt me again. Ugh. I'm okay, though. I have no more of that. Okay, he's dead. Whew. Ugh.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
Figure it out, bitch. I miss, like, so much valuable... Well, hold on. I miss, like, valuable shit as I'm going through. Here we go. Her shirt looks very wet. I'm thinking maybe... Is she sweaty or something? Because that just doesn't look good. That's not a good look for you, Laura. You shouldn't be sweaty. I mean, wet. I understand wet. I can go for wet. But, you know, not sweaty wet. That's downright dirty. Oh, fuck. Oh. Damn, you guys suck at throwing bombs. Come on now. Where's the guy that's shooting at me up there? Alright, that's him. You still can't aim. These guys cannot aim worth a dick. No, you don't. You can't aim worth a dick. Me gusta. Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. Now that right there is the pinnacle of win. Alright, now we're moving forward. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Oh, bright. That's right.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Endurance lookout. Oh, hey, look, a book.
Clara's total
control. Wait, hold on.
Clara's totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit. Military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult.
Oh dear lord. We're getting to the heart of this game, huh? Alright, update my skills real quick. Maybe survivor upgrade. Because I almost got everything for survivor, really. Resist falling damage. Okay, that could work. I can't unlock anything else for the hunter. I can get axe expert. Okay. We'll do axe expert. Can't I already do that? Never mind. Alright, let's keep going. I still got a couple minutes to burn. I don't know why I didn't do it over there. It was a lot easier. There we go. I didn't have to climb all that. There we go. Alright, once we go, we can't turn back. If that's what they would say. If this game was ending, but it's not. Oh my god, look at all this beauty. Sexy in it. So sexy. Oh, Laura! Damn.
Whoa.
That's a big guy. So do I. Really? That was a clean headshot. How did that not kill him? Oh shit! Damn, Laura! Come here. Oh, damn. True Amazon at its finest. You go, girl. Rope ascender. Oh, I like this. Pull heavy objects toward you. That's pretty cool. Okay. I think that was the point of it, but okay. Let's go with it. Go, pull the trigger. Oh, wait, hold up. Can I go back up there? No, I can't. Fuck! I was supposed to scavenge him, but whatever.
Thank you.
Ah, yeah, the beginning of the game stuff. Hey, Lara's room. That is a very nice Photoshop job they did there. Reminiscent of the beginning of the game again.
So much has happened.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after us tonight.
They found someone alive?
Yeah.
Oh, here!
Oh, damn. So, I can super kill Steph Axe. Yep. This the episode is going to be named True Amazon. I kid you not. Oh, we're wet again. Wet near a lot of electrical supplies.
Are you in here?
He's possibly in here. Ah! Here we go. Bring it.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I can get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
I think I have an idea. How do I pull it so that it doesn't go too far away? Oh, wait. Hold on. Damn. I can't pull it this way. Yeah, I know. I'm trying. Here, let's try this again. Puzzle time! Excuse my voice, I'm very... I'm still sick. Still getting over a damn cold. Oh, okay. Come on, let go, Laura. Jeez, alright. Alright, there we go. Figured it out. That wasn't too hard of a... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Damn it, that didn't work. Oh wait, hold on. See, now I'm just acting like a Riri right now. I could have just done this. And then jump sideways to the ladder. There we go. Now that I'm closer to it. And apparently I can't do that. Are you kidding me? Oh wait. Okay, now I get it. Hold on. I know I keep saying now I get it, but this time I actually do get it. Watch. Jump. Let go. Some puzzles are just easier than others. There we go.
Lara, I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. coming out here. I'm going to be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Like that, huh?
Okay, got it.
Good, now I gotta get it all. Now I gotta get it back.
Alex! Alex! Oh god, I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon.
Alright, now
since this thing wants to be a complete D-bag, I have figured out the solution to the puzzle. D-bag puzzle solved! Bada boom! And now we just drag it back. Motherfucker. There we go. Alright, we did it.
You got the tools.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
Nice.
What are you doing? You kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
You know, she is the hero.
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go!
Come on, just get the damn tools. He's done for. Dead girl. Oh, get out of there, fuck. Come on, Laura. Oh, hello. Yo. There goes the tanker. Come on, Laura, get out of there.
I can't let anyone else die.
Yeah, not like you really have a choice, that's the funny thing. I love this thing now. It makes getting places easier. Alright, so this is where I'm going to leave off at. As soon as I get to the next point, which should be this little campsite. Hopefully there's no cutscene. No, there isn't. Okay. Alright, no listening to Laura do her thing. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching the latest episode of Ghost Pro Tomb Raider. Quite honestly, I don't remember exactly what part we're on as per filming, but I'm gonna get off this, do the upload and stuff, and next, you know, work on Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon Ghost Pro. I'm gonna try and do a steady diet of working on my videos. So I apologize for, you know, my videos being late, but for some reason the videos have been coming out a lot clearer, even though I'm using a camera strapped to the front of a TV, and I think that's because I kept turning the brightness down on my TV and the camera, so it'll look clearer and more there. So anyway, I'm gonna put up the Ghost Pro picture for Castlevania Lords of Shadow, and you guys tell me what you think, if you want to see it, if you don't want to see it. But I know that, you know, after Tomb Raider or Blood Dragon goes out, I'm definitely going to start doing Lords of Shadow, and then Rising, because I know people were asking about Rising, and I literally just beat it. Anyway, so, it's been awesome. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next episode of Ghost Pro Tomb Raider. See you guys later.